Before I join this couple in holy matrimony, if anyone has good reason why these two people should not be wed, speak now.
Stop the wedding!
Preacher man!
Preacher man.